move the bleachers up that way and move them out just so we could put people in it.
That's what we do.
This is like every ball game, too. We're like, oh, shoot.
No, it's been that way for a while.
Warren?
Yes.
I think
he's looking for your cue.
Yeah. This
family. All right. Yep. They won't arise until they start competing. When as soon as the first graduate walks through that tunnel,
would everyone please stand?
Everyone may now be seated. Everyone in the stands, if you have air horns or noisemakers, just please be considerate to those around you. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to our graduation ceremony of the class of 2023. I'm your senior class president, Parker Cuff, and I will be conducting this. We will begin with an opening prayer given by Justin Brooks. Following him, we will have the posting of the colors by the Dixie High JROTC. Following them, we will have a national anthem be performed by the Dixie High Madrigals. And then after them, Peyton Abbott, our student body president, will address us.
Our dear Heavenly Father, we're grateful that we get to gather today as the class of 2023. We thank thee for the memories and friends that we have made during our time at Dixie High School. We ask that we may be able to continue to be leaders and successful in the things to come throughout the rest of our lives. We ask that when we are done with this ceremony that we can travel back to our home safely. We love thee and thank thee for the many blessings that we have and the blessing to live in such a wonderful place. We say these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Please rise.
Thank you. Good morning, parents, family, faculty, teachers, and the amazing class of 2023. What an honor it is for me to be speaking in front of you today. I've been waiting for this day for a while now, and I cannot believe that it is already here. First and foremost, I want to thank everybody that helped make these past few years the best experience for me and the rest of our class. Thank you, teachers, thank you, faculty members, and a big thank you to the best administration in the state. You guys really have made a great impact on all of our lives. Class of 2023, I can't believe that we are here today. This journey started just a few years ago, but it feels like yesterday when I was sitting in Mr. Sharp's health class on the first day of school as a nervous little sophomore. Oh, how we have grown since then. Grown more than I ever thought was possible. This class in front of me is one of the most special and well put together classes this school has ever seen. That's not a cliche, because we have the facts to back it up. I'll let our historians give you those facts and statistics in their speech later today. Rather, I'd like to focus on some other things that make this class so special. This class isn't just special in the classroom, on the field, in the lab, or on the court, but this class is special because of the culture and character that we have built and continue to represent on a daily basis. The one thing that I love most about this class is our culture of welcoming and togetherness. This group of young individuals has given me a place that I can call home and a people that I can proudly call family. We are a very tight-knit group. They get along and like to enjoy time with each other. Whether it be in the classroom, at games, events, or activities, I've been able to find friends from all different backgrounds, cultures, and social circles here from this class, and we have been able to put what makes us different aside and come together to build a culture that welcomes all. This attribute about us will do wonders for us as we go out into the world. As we all know, life is hard and we don't always know what people are going through. So I would just encourage all of us to continue to love and make sure people feel welcome. Our school theme this year is Take Flight. To take flight means to leave the ground, spread your wings, and fly. This year, we encouraged our student body to learn, grow, and leave our fears behind us. By doing so, we were able to make some memories that will last a lifetime, some of which I can't wait to tell my kids, and some that I will never be telling my kids. I just hope that we can all heed the words in our school hymn that say, "May I always keep with me the memories of Dixie High, wherever I may be." We have been able to make something spectacular here, and our legacy will be cherished forever. But this is not the end. I cannot wait to see what this class is able to accomplish after today. A majority of the outside world thinks that this generation is not ready for what's next, or we don't have what it takes. But I can promise you that this class will go out into the world and do things that will affect the lives of many. You guys have given me the greatest high school experience anybody could ask for, and I'm so grateful for every one of you. I can't wait to see you all in 5 years at our class reunion. Thank you so much for allowing me to serve as your president these past few years. I love you all, and I love this school so much. I'd like to end my speech by giving our good friend Caden Bennett a shout out from heaven. We love you and we'll always remember you as a Flyer forever. Thank you for my time. God bless. Diddy out.
Thank you, Peyton. Next, we will have a musical number by the Dixie High Madrigals. Following them, our valedictorian representative Zoe Reber will address us. And then our class history will be announced by our historians, Annie Vaughn and Jesse Osnes.
Thank you. everybody. Leading up to graduation, I've spent some time reflecting on our high school experience as the class of 2023, and particularly the fact that each of us, despite being in the same class at the same school, has had a completely unique experience. Years from now, when we reflect on our high school experience, I'll think about agonizing over AP tests and spending every spare minute in the ceramics room. I'll think about painting the Dixie on the sugar loaf and playing tennis in the sweltering heat. I'll think about the friends I've made and the teachers who have encouraged me. But my experiences are not universal. Over the past 3 years, there are students here who have become certified in multiple Adobe products. There are students who have climbed the varsity ladder in one or more sports. And there are students who skipped fourth period every day to go to SWIG. But despite the vastly different paths we've taken, today we stand on common ground. We are united by our perseverance. We are united by the decision to do something when we could have done nothing. Let today serve as a reminder that we all possess the ability to move ourselves forward. When you feel stagnant or unsatisfied, you have the power to make changes and take new paths. As we move into adulthood, many of us are being faced with decisions that we don't feel prepared to make. But remember that every experience you have expands your worldview and therefore holds intrinsic value. From this milestone, move forward with the wisdom you've gained, but not with fear. The path you take won't be linear and might not always be planned, but it's the only one that will lead you to your destination. As we graduate, I know that many of us are reluctant to move on from our high school lives, whether it's the friends we've made or the freedoms we've had. It's intimidating to leave behind the world of primary and secondary education that we've lived in all of our lives. However, while it is true that this is the end of an era, it's also like starting from ground zero. High school has enabled us with the tools we need, and we are now free to start forging the life we choose. Over the past 3 years, I've seen what all of us can accomplish, and I know that with perseverance, we can all achieve great things. Thank you to the incredible teachers, counselors, administrators, and staff for making it possible for us to reach this milestone. And congratulations to the extraordinary class of 2023.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Annie, and I was this year's student body historian.
And I'm Jessie, and I'm this year's senior class historian.
It has been so fun for both of us to serve Dixie High this year. I think we can all agree that the class of 2023 is super special.
We've been through a lot together these past 4 years, and we ended on a bang this year, making our senior year the best one yet. So let's recap.
We started the year off strong, with our girls tennis team playing an amazing season, especially our very own Kylie Keza taking state in girls singles.
Our cross country team ran for their life all season long and represented Dixie High super well.
Girls soccer had 11 seniors this year and left it all on the field this season.
Our boys golf team put in a lot of time on the course and did very well in their competitions.
Girls volleyball team worked hard and played an awesome season.
The boys and girls mountain bikers did amazing this year. We had multiple people place at state.
Football killed it and played hard and definitely gave us a great season to watch and enjoy.
On top of that, we had so many extremely fun dances this year.
All of our dances were amazing, from homecoming all the way to rounding it up out west at El Cheapo.
Our FFA club did many incredible things and had an awesome time on their trip to Denver.
Skills USA pulled through and was one of the 5 schools to receive the Chapter Excellence Award in the state. Dixie won the most medals of any school in Southern Utah, having 14 out of 25 of the students take one home.
We have so many other clubs that make Dixie so fun and give everyone an opportunity to be involved.
The exec council helped everything run smoothly and kept the school year super fun.
The class councils also helped out put on some great dances.
Powderpuff was unbeatable this year with the amazing coaches, players, and of course the cheerleaders bringing us that Dixie pride with their halftime performance.
Speaking of Dixie pride, we owe so much of our Dixie spirit to the Bomb Squad. They kept us cheering and excited to support all of our amazing sports teams.
Our super great Jedettes competed in region and state competitions, winning both and becoming a four-peat region and state champions. Meaning many of our class of 2023 Jedettes won state all 4 years of high school back to back to back to back.
Our girls basketball team had an awesome season, ending second in region and had an amazing last game at Utah State in the playoffs.
All of our swimmers worked hard this year and we had multiple people place at state.
The wrestlers fought hard the whole season and Big Show took state.
Our awesome Fly Fam boys basketball team had an insane year, winning game after game and taking first in region and second in state.
Orchestra played their hearts out this year and worked super hard to do the pit music for the Addams Family musical.
The band pulled through this year as always, playing for our sports teams and being sure to hype us up at the games.
Our plays were amazing this year. The fall musical, the Addams Family, sent us to the moon and back, and the spring play, Godspell, was a super fun show that definitely showed off the talent of our drama club.
Our choirs, including the Madrigals and the Blue Angels, went to multiple competitions and had countless performances that they did super well in.
Speaking of the spotlight, did you see the Dixie High Oscars this year? So many talented films and videos, including the Oscar-winning Top Gun Chevron.
Baseball did fantastic this year and made Dixie proud, placing third in region and state.
Girls golf played strong during their season and sent 5 girls up to state.
Boys soccer did not disappoint as they placed third in region and made it all the way to the state semifinals.
Our softball team definitely put in the work this year and had a great season.
Boys tennis was unstoppable this year and ended the season by winning the state title as a team. Ari Fackrell and Austin Beckstrom also took state in first doubles.
Track was on a roll this year with our girls breaking the school record twice in the 4x800 relay, and none other than Caden Cooper placing first and second at state.
Lacrosse Club crushed it this year, going undefeated for all of their games, winning them the region championship.
D-Week was the best week of the year, as always. We had 26 of our seniors earn their Diamond Ds, breaking the record.
Our Mr. Dixie pageant was unreal this year, thanks to our awesome contestants, but especially our very own Mr. Dixie 2023, Elijah Turner.
Class Olympics was definitely a good time, but the competition wasn't even close, because you know the seniors dominated every event.
This year's bucket run was one for the books, beating the record since 2015 for the fastest time, while setting a new record for having the most students participate and the most girls participate.
Senior show-off was absolutely fantastic. With a total of 25 acts, we had the pleasure of having the Rock Park Drive start us off, a beautiful duet by Nathan Merced and Mason Kesterson, an outstanding performance from the Bella Bardens, and last but not least, the Exec Boys took us home singing Country Roads.
We definitely ended the year off right with a super hyped D-Day dance, but I think we all know the after party is the best part.
Oh, you mean true.
Moving on.
Not only is our class athletic and fun, but we've got the smarts too.
Our class earned $8,019,684.71 in scholarships this year. Congrats, everyone. That is an insane achievement.
Of course, that would not have been possible without our amazing administrators, faculty, teachers, PhotoMath, ChatGPT, and Quizlet. That has helped us through our education.
Our class is so special, and it would not be the same with every one of you. For most of us, it started in kindergarten in 2010. We still had our entire school experience ahead of us and so many years of learning and making memories.
And now we are here in your last moments as high school students. I hope you can look back and recognize all the moments that got you here.
The different schools, teachers, and peers that have helped shape you into the person you are today. I hope that makes every essay, assignment, math question, and test worth it.
Like Drake says, started from the bottom, and now we're here. We've come a long way, and I hope that that little kindergarten would be proud of who they've become and all that they have accomplished.
So, my fellow graduates, as we say goodbye to this chapter of our lives, let's move on with gratitude and excitement.
Let's carry the lessons we've learned, the memories we've made, and the friendships we've formed, and work towards the new things to come with determination.
And though these are our last moments as Dixie High School students, remember, wherever you go, you are forever a flyer.
Congrats, class of 2023. We've accomplished so much and made a ton of history together.
Now we have the world ahead of us, so go make some more.
Thank you.
Thank you, Zoe, Jesse, and Annie. Next, we will have a musical number by our Dixie High Orchestra and Band, and then the time will be turned over to Principal Warren Brooks.
While they're taking their seats,
It is an honor and a privilege to be a part of this graduating class, the class of 2023, the largest class of Dixie High history. Over 420 graduates. Congratulations. I'd like to thank CECTV once again. If you have family and friends that are not here, if they go to Dixie High TV on YouTube, they can watch it live, and then it will be archived, so you can watch it after that also. So that's on Dixie High TV, thanks to CECTV. Well, I want to thank Bell Photography for taking the pictures so we have room for everyone to watch the graduates, as well as Justin's. I want to thank the faculty and staff. Thank you. This is all possible because of our faculty and staff and our custodians who've worked tirelessly. Perhaps most of all, I want to thank the families of the graduates. So graduates, please give your family a hand. Thank you. Now there's a lot of us, so let's get going, get this done, huh? Let's move on. So I want to acknowledge our Assistant Superintendent, Sherry Stevenson, our Executive Director, Craig Hammer, and our Board of Education School Board Member, Craig Segmiller. Mr. Segmiller, on behalf of the faculty and staff of Dixie High School, it is my pleasure to present to you the class of 2023, who have met all the requirements and standards set forth by the state of Utah and the Washington County School Board and District Education. Thank you, and I'm going to turn the time over to Craig Segmiller, who is our school board representative, and after which we'll start our procedure of awarding the diplomas.
On behalf of Washington County School District and the Washington County Board of Education, it is my privilege to accept and honor you, the 2023 graduates of Dixie High. Now, as a fellow graduate, I graduated in the 1900s, and I know that you might be shocked that some of us are still alive, but there are a few of us still, okay? We watch you. We pay attention. Okay, graduates? It's traditional that I say a few words, and it's traditional you have to listen. So we're going to do something a little different, okay? I'm going to give one of the first interactive speeches in graduation history. You paying attention? I've prepared two speeches, and here's how it works. The first speech I've put a lot of time and effort and thought and energy into. It's really good. Probably going to change your life. But with that kind of promise, it's going to take me a few minutes. In full disclosure, it's going to take me about 20 minutes, okay, to change your life. But I prepared an alternative. Choice two. Takes about 2 minutes. I've had to cut some stuff down. It may not change your life. It'll probably change your day, your week, maybe even your month. I can't guarantee your life, okay? You get to choose which speech I give. Here's how you do it. If you want the 20-minute speech, you vote by sitting silently like you are now. If you want the 2-minute speech, stand and give me a standing ovation right now. Vote now. Awesome. I was told you were a smart class. Okay, 2 minutes it is. I've heard about success and all the awesome things you're going to do. We talk about those at graduation. And it occurred to me that if you're going to do something awesome with your life, it would be really nice if you knew how to set a goal and then achieve that goal, because if you did it once, you could do it over and over again, okay? That's what I want to talk to you about really quickly. Step one, you have to know what your goal is. A traveler was traveling, and they got lost, and they stopped for directions, and they asked for a local for directions, and the local person said, well, where do you want to go? And the traveler said, I don't really know. And the local said, then it doesn't really matter what direction you go, does it? So, graduates, step one, set a goal. Ready for full honesty? Before I came here today, I set a goal to get a standing ovation at the Dixie High graduation. So thank you. Step two, make a plan. You can probably see that I did that. Step two, make a plan. But number three is more important probably than any of them. Once you've set your goal and made a plan, you have to take action. Number three, you have to take action. I recently attended a seminar by an expert on crises and emergencies. And it was really interesting what they told us. They said, if you're in a crisis, if you're in an emergency, the thing you should do is, and this is kind of a duh, he said, you should always do the best thing, if you know what that is. But if you don't know what the best thing is, then what else? Then what should you do? He said, literally anything else. Because the worst thing you can do in a crisis is nothing. Will you remember that, graduates? If you're going to succeed, you have to take action. And number four, since every action isn't perfect, you might have to adjust your action and do it again. Ready? Number one, set a goal. Number two, make a plan. Number three, take action. And number four, adjust that action and do it again. Graduates, congratulations. You're awesome. We're proud of you. Thank you.
One voice, one hand. Do we get the card?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the class of 2023, Jessica Ryan Osnes.
Annalise Vaughn.
Parker Cuff.
Peyton Daniel Abbott.
Zoe Nicole Reber.
Justin Paul Brooks.
Allison Marie Ames.
Jared M. Benyon.
Grant Lael Carter.
Kylie Arita Clarkson.
Samuel David Draper.
Ella Sophia Dunford.
Ava West Dye.
Andrew Scott Ferry.
Caitlin Faulkner.
Alana Nicole Field.
Savannah Cruz Hershey.
Daisy Jane Jessup.
Kylie Alexis Kezis.
Leonardo Martinez Madera.
Nathan Tyler Merced.
Lainey Marie Norman.
Mahi R. Patel.
Jenna Lynn Simpson.
Jade Marie Stevenson.
Andrew Braxton Wyckoff.
Kristen Gabrielle Acosta Gonzalez.
Ivy Ann Adams.
Alex Aldridge.
Emma Dorothy Aldridge.
Ethan Nathaniel Aldridge.
Katie Aldridge.
Trevin Don Aldridge.
Brindy Allen.
Bronson William Allen.
Jackson Trey Allen.
Joshua Carl Aldred.
Serenity Rose Amato.
Matthew James Anorak.
Grant Stephen Anderson.
Wyatt Stephen Anderson.
Allie J. Andrus.
Jasmine Pilar Aquino.
Andy Ariano.
Jasmine Edith Arvelo.
Olivia Marie Arp.
Madison Grace Ashworth.
Christopher Chet Atkinson.
Abude Avadano Duran.
Orion Elias William Baker. Riley Baker.
Reagan Isabel Bangeter.
Jacob McKay Banks.
Caesar Giovanni Barhoan Moran.
I know, but go. Just go. Amber Burkell Barker.
Lavina Lael Barnett Price.
Caleb Jeremy Bastow.
Cadence Jade Beecham.
Peyton Belair.
Kason Thomas Bell.
Zainisha Lily Batsui.
Carmi Bibiano.
Amelia Macy Bisline.
Kate Blazard.
Go ahead, Hannah. Hannah Noelle Bluebaugh.
Eva Bowman.
Brenna Kelly Bowler.
Kian J. Bradshaw.
Jackson Keith Brown.
Traden Lee Brown.
Riley Craig Buck.
Gavin Joshua Bulkley.
Jason Von Bundy III.
Jade Bundy.
Danica Alisi Latutamotepea Burgess.
Riley B. Burgess.
Avon Judd Burrows.
Brandon Gray Burrows.
Jaden Ryan Cahill.
Connor Lee Calabier.
Alexandra Cannon.
Oh, Hunter Tenny Cannon.
Cash Lane Carlisle.
Garrett Allen Carpenter.
Corbin Daniel Carter.
Nathan Matthew Carter.
Smith Reagan Carter.
Paris Diane Cassidy.
Hiromi Sherilyn Castro.
Spencer Forrester Kazir.
Christian Sadio.
Alan Serena.
Ramin Masood Chaudhry.
Uman Chordi.
Ruby Chavez.
Francisco Chavez Regalado.
Emily Michelle Chillen Lopez.
Alma Avunan Chikunon Lopez.
Megan Jane Christensen.
Jeffrey William Christensen.
Lily Nicole Christensen.
Brady William Clarkson.
Harley Mae Clayton.
Reagan Clegg.
Gannon Scott Close.
Noah Christopher Clough.
Kaylin Cook.
Caden Dominic Cooper.
Addie Lynn D. Coughlin.
Malia Jean Covington.
Chloe Reagan Cox.
Weston Bennett Cox.
Evan Winston Craig.
Aiden Alexander Crawford.
Sophia Louise Crosby.
Shondell Curtis.
Jenna Alexis Danielson.
Bridie Ann Davey.
Isaiah Maurice Davis.
Himana Dianda.
Gavin Lee DeMarcus.
Jonathan Brooks Derrick.
Abigail Diaz Alvarez.
Brooklyn Ray Dupree.
Abby Noelle Dye.
Beatrice Brooke Dye.
Aiden Dyer.
Errol Augusta Dyer.
Riley Eddy.
Brinley Edgar.
Tristan Scott Ekblad.
Macy Lou Ellett.
Creighton Elzey.
Angelo Matthew Edencott Del Cid.
Jamie Lynn English.
Damon Albert Erickson.
Christian Russell Erickson.
Macy Jade Erickson.
Reagan Durrell Erickson.
Brooklyn Joe Esplin.
Travis Brian Ferry.
Catherine Yulivis. Ferreira Paz.
Go.
McKinley Sage Fife.
Evie Catherine Finlinson.
Jackson Fisher.
Ashton Silver Flack.
Connor Anthony Flickinger.
Riley Jordan Jonas Ford.
Zoe Jane Ford.
Alexandria Nicole Foster.
Deegan Raymond Frank.
Haley Freewald.
Fritz.
Leah Kekona Galvin.
Jessica Guadalupe Gomez.
Brandon Garcia Ore.
Monique Daniel Gardner.
Taylor Kimball Gardner.
Yadira Esther Garita Sepludre.
Emma Dorothy Gee.
Dominic Gear.
Zaction R. Givens.
Alexia Gonzalez.
Paloa Elizabeth Gonzalez Estrada.
Grace Goodwin.
Gracie Green.
Ivan Nicholas Guerra.
Carlos Enrique Gillian Paraza.
Brinley Hafen.
Merrick Jamison Hagen.
Miles Benjamin Hall.
Corbin Crosby Hallman.
Brigham V. Hansen.
Dayton James Hansen.
Orion Hansen.
Sailor Riley Hansen.
Dawson James Hardison. Kyler Rex Hardy.
Ethan David Harrison.
Nikkel Harrison.
Sweden Brooke Hastings.
Aiden Christopher Cub Hatch.
Aiden Benjamin Hatch.
Arnoose Gallen Hayden.
Haley Hayes.
Logan Roy Haymore.
Tristan Troy Hendrickson.
Pedro Esteban Hernandez Caporali.
David Anthony Herrera. Brian Rene Hildago.
Haley Lorna Hill.
Carter Michael Thompson Hollings.
Dave Jordan Hollings.
Jaden Lewis Holm.
Spencer Joseph Holm.
Caitlin Hughes.
Did we read?
Yeah, you read her already. She's so off. We are now officially backed up.
Kaylor Troy Hunt.
Riley Lynn Iverson.
Thane Jacob Jeffrey.
Nicole Taylor Jeffries.
I love you, Nicole!
Jordan Michelle Jenkins.
Richard Nathan Jensen.
Maylee Annalise Jimenez Angel.
Megan Johnson.
Ethan Combs Jones.
Gracie K. Judd.
That's my daughter.
Rachel Lee Justison.
I love you, Rachel.
Jeffrey Thomas Kearns.
Olivia Jane Kerr.
Mason Grant Kesterson.
Hunter Joseph Kepke.
Jackson N. Kolb.
You know I know that.
Bronson Glenn Labrum.
Andrew Lagomarsino.
William Lanis Rivera.
Allison Sarah Larson.
Sarah K. Larson.
William Alberto Loomis Lopez.
Jace K. Lerner.
I'll do that. Hannah Joy Lewis.
John Victor Lindenberg.
Luis Otavio Lindenberg.
Kylie Marie Lloyd.
Liuma Fatalenga Lorenzen.
Tabitha Ann Lowry.
JC Ann Lundeen.
Caleb Patrick Lynch.
Fernanda Maria Madrigal Espinoza.
Deacon Perry Madruga.
McKinley Evan Maldonado.
Rylan Ammon Mann.
Alexa Maras Rodriguez.
Cody John Martin.
Enzo Martinez.
Anna Lynn Matthews.
Shelby Lynn Matthews.
Kyle Edwards Mathis.
Porter Michael Matheson.
McCall J. McAllister.
Asher Ryan McConnell.
Hayden Timothy McLaughlin.
Ailey McNamee.
Danny Alexander Medel Moyado.
Audrey Catalina Mejia.
Royce Aaron Merrill.
Damian Alexander Meza.
Ian Austin Miller.
Alexander Crescencion Miramontes.
Paul Monk.
Jamily Tuliava Mullins.
Sterling Donald Morris.
Will Charles Morby.
Ashton M. Morast.
Angel Montalvo Torres.
Maria Camila Monterosa Mises.
Ivana Victoria Moore.
Kimberly Eileen Morales.
McKenna Myers.
Neil Naveen.
Leah Nelson.
Nathan Nelson.
Ashley Wynn.
Desiree Nichols.
Eli Joseph Nielsen.
Shaylee Elise Nielsen.
Angel Ojeda.
Mason Don Oldham.
Amy Nicole Olson.
Alma Odeth O'Kaley Aguilar.
Annalyn Osmond.
Lauren Sky Overton.
Quincy Bruce Owens.
Heather Ann Page.
Let's go.
Jordan David Passy.
Caleb Benoit Para.
Gray Prescott Peterson.
Damian Jordan Peterson.
Madison Lee Peterson.
Brooklyn Claire Peterson.
Victoria Peterson.
Adeline May Funder.
Christopher Picos.
Ezra William Phelps.
Jaina Lynn Pitcher.
Yvonne Victoria Cipran Blacante.
Damon Cole Porter.
Jackson Porter.
Everett James Perhall.
Brian Alexander Prestwich.
Jared Quintero.
Liliana Marcela Quinteros.
Alexa Jasmine Ramos Guzman.
Christopher William Rager. Yeah.
Zachary Taylor Rands.
McKinley Ann Ray.
Tanner E. Reap.
Kiera Reed.
Caleb Fairbanks Richards.
Jackson Oliver Richards.
Whitney Caroline Riggs.
Koa Zeeland Kamala Rios.
Max K. Ripplinger.
Colleen Michelle Celeste Rivera Urbina.
Armando Rivera.
Jesus Rodriguez.
Monier R. Rogers.
Benjamin Paul Rodan.
Seth Jeremy Rondo.
Aiden Ruff.
Morgan Brooke Rowley. Love it, brother.
Justin David Reynolds the second.
Violet Claire Sanders.
Chris Melody Santiago.
Jalen Joseph Schultz.
Kayla Ann Scott.
Jordan James Simmons.
Zoe Shamblin.
Ivy Allison Shea.
Isabella Shelton.
Landon James Shelton.
Cassie Christina Shenneman.
Cade Martin Smith Jr.
Winter Alexandria Purdue.
Kimora Lee Smith.
CeCe Snow.
Parker Darren Snow.
Nathan Craig Sorensen.
Lana Morgan Sprague.
Drew Marie Squire.
Aaliyah Staley.
Caitlin Grace Stallings.
Avery Stevens.
Sage Margaret Stevens.
Corey Sue Stevens.
Braxton J. Stewart.
Cole Henry Stewart.
Brecken Clan Stilson.
Isaac Allen Stover.
Brock Foremaster Stuckey.
Megan Emily Stuckey.
Keenan T. Sweeten.
Madeline Rose Switzer.
Malachi Siosi Soesi Tagaloa.
Hey Tiare, Titiana, Marie, Tahari, Atoania.
Sherilyn Monserrat Tual Bernal.
Emily Chantel Taulili.
Alanis Godiva Taylor.
Samantha Taylor.
Keisha Terrell.
Lauren Thomas.
Emmy Brianne Thompson.
Hayes, Liam Thompson.
McKenna Lynn Thompson.
Kip Isaac Tobler.
Tatua Heisen Taloa.
Natalie Maribel Torreblanca.
Riley Isaiah Torres.
Houston Rex Truman.
Elijah Hyatt Turner.
Cynthia Valdovinos Swastika.
And introducing Jonathan Ash Van Noy.
Osmar Vasquez.
Crystal Vasquez Navarro.
Obed Benjamin Vasquez.
Bridger Kai Venuti.
Kimberlyn Vertigo.
Ezra Speakman Villahermosa.
Peyton Kimberly Virgin.
Mackenzie Gay Wade.
Jonathan Daniel Lee Waite.
Jordan Kendall Walwerk.
Elizabeth Ann Walter.
Gabriel Thomas Ward.
Matthew Sambun Ward.
Blake Watson.
Ashlyn Sarah Webb.
Trey Whitney.
Devin Ethan Wilhite.
Julia Wilkinson.
Lakin Don Wilden.
Braden Cole Wilson.
Greta Wilson.
Emma Weiser.
Rachel Susan Woolley.
Carson Price Worley.
Dallin Curtis Wright.
Garrett Ian Yeager.
Taylor Allen Young.
Gracelyn Elizabeth Yunker.
William Zeff.
Charlie Ann Ziegler.
And Dakota Rose Zilmer.
Now we will have the closing remarks by Parker Cuff. Okay. Two little mice fell into a bucket of cream. The first mouse quickly gave up and drowned. But the second mouse, he struggled so hard that he eventually churned that cream into butter, and he walked out. Ladies and gentlemen, that second mouse is the class of 2023. Before I begin, I'd like to thank my amazing council for everything they've done this year. Wyatt Anderson as vice president, Jesse Osnes as historian, Emma Weiser as secretary, and Mason Kesserson as activities. They have been lifesavers. They have been lifesavers, along with my wonderful advisors, Mr. Reed, Mrs. Betts, and Miss Lefevre. Also, Mackenzie Wade, You owe me $60 from freshman year still. My Venmo is Parker_Cuff. I'm going to say that again, Parker_Cuff. Ladies and gentlemen, faculty members, and most importantly, the graduating class of 2023. Today is a momentous occasion, a culmination of years of hard work, dedication, procrastination, and personal growth. As we gather here to celebrate our achievements, let us take a moment to reflect on the memories we have created, the friendships we have formed, and the lessons that we have learned at Dixie High School. Our journey through high school has been filled with challenges, triumphs, and everything in between. We have faced early morning classes, late night study sessions, and the pressure to meet expectations, and maybe that was for Butterfield's math final junior year. I don't know, though. But through it all, we have persevered. We have demonstrated resilience, determination, and a steadfast commitment to our goals. Throughout our time at Dixie High, we've been fortunate to have incredible teachers, mentors, and staff members who have guided us on this transformative path. They've nurtured our minds, challenged our intellect, and at times made us feel like idiots. But most importantly, believed in our potential. They've pushed us to go beyond our limits and encouraged us to pursue our passions. We owe a debt of gratitude to our parents and guardians for their unwavering support. They've been our biggest cheerleaders, providing love, encouragement, and endless sacrifices to ensure our success. Today, we stand here not only as graduates, but also as a testament to their love and dedication. Even when they lose hope in us because we did save our homework and studying for the night before the test. I don't know, though. It worked for me. I had no idea what I was getting myself into this year before student council, but when I saw the turnout at our senior sunrise, I knew it was going to be a good year. With starting the year off like that and ending it with our D-week and bucket run, I feel like we've really become a family. This senior class is remarkable. To reiterate what Annie and Jesse talked about, we as a class earned more than $8 million in scholarships this year. That's insane. We, as some might say, are them. Now, as we embark on a new chapter in our lives, we must embrace the future with open arms. The world outside is vast and full of possibilities. It is up to us to shape our destinies, to chase our dreams, and to make a positive impact on the world. A quote that I love from the most influential movie in my life is, "You have only to believe if you wish to achieve," by Rod Kimball from Hot Rod. That's pretty much self-explanatory, so I'm not going to say anything else on that. As we leave Dixie High School, let's not forget the values that have been instilled in us. Let's be compassionate, empathetic individuals who lift others up and build a better future together. Let's be seekers of knowledge, always eager to learn and grow, never settling for mediocrity. Let us be leaders who inspire change and try to serve others in every aspect of our lives. Inevitably, there will be moments of uncertainty and doubt. We may stumble, face setbacks, and encounter obstacles along the way. But remember, the true measure of our character lies in how we respond to these challenges. We must summon the resilience we have developed and use it to fuel our determination. Each setback is an opportunity to learn, to grow stronger, and to redefine our path. Let us remember the values and ethics that Dixie High has taught us as we traverse through this ever-changing world. Class of 2023, as we stand on the precipice of the future, let us celebrate this milestone together. Let us remember the laughter, the tears, and the countless memories we have shared. Let us look forward to the limitless possibilities that lie ahead. In closing, I want to congratulate each and every one of you on your achievements. As we part ways and embark on our individual journeys, I have no doubt that we will make a lasting impact on the world. And embrace the challenges, chase your dreams, and never lose sight of the person you aspire to become. Thank you, Dixie High School, for shaping us into the individuals that we are today. Farewell, and may our futures be filled with success, happiness, and the pursuit of greatness. Congratulations, class of 2023. Next, we will have the school hymn for us all to sing, led by the Dixie High Madrigals. We have the school hymn on the back of your program to sing along, and please, out of respect, do not clap after the hymn. Thank you. Please stand.
I'm sorry. on Dixie High and warm our spirits red. As I wander down life's highway, may I always keep with me the memories of Dixie High, wherever I may be. So three cheers for Dixie High and to her noble
Thank you for not clapping. All right, graduates. Now it's time to graduate. Take your left hand, grab your tassel, and slowly move it to the left. Congratulations.